how are these snails are up to. Trying to escape. Not sure if I should push it back in or if I should just let it do its thing. Keep going further though, it's gonna go over the edge. Fix that situation. One of these has a problem with floating, and it's just like always floating. So this is 800 liters per hour. My new Tetras. And I also got this new little baby Busmani. Yeah, a bit nippy. So probably thinking that maybe I should get like an Amazon sword. Wait a second, one of my pieces of wood fell. I was thinking an Amazon sword like there.